hi there. Welcome to the Chargestone Cave. And upon entry, ambush, ninjad, random teleportation. Ah! Oh, hi, Anne. Good to see you. How do they do that trick, by the way? That was really cool. I need to learn how to do that. So you still, like, having ridiculous aims to free all Pokemon and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, no, maybe. I've been chosen for what? To be the very best like no one ever was? No, not really surprising. Because I know that, like me, you are mildly insane. Cool story, bro. Unfortunately, it lacks dragon Pokemon. Anywho, welcome to the Chargestone, the Chargestone Cave, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember how to get through this place, so I'm kind of just wandering around lost at the moment because I kind of forget how to get through this place. Anyways, when you come over to this rock, they're everywhere. Everywhere. Hi, Bianca. I wasn't complaining or anything. Oh, hi, Professor. Boy, the Professor's even everywhere. Why does everyone follow me? Leave me alone. Okay, origins of Pokemon. Yeah, sure. Lucky Egg, why thank you! I actually forget what that does. Oh, it increases experience points. That's actually a good hold item. Who should I give that to? Who needs it most is the better question. Lucky Egg, give. Evilite's gonna become useless pretty soon, so why not? Anyways, they explained to you how to kind of navigate this place. You're gonna have to kick some rocks around. This is kind of, in a sense, your first cave that actually kind of requires navigation of some sort. So, hit that stone over that way. I don't think you could actually really go that way any at all. Not gonna lie, I really should have bought some repels. It's probably worth me pointing out the wild Pokemon here are actually really cool. The only two repeats are Boldore and Drillbur. Other than that, most of the Pokemon here are new. You have Ferroseed, which is grass steel type. I actually used that in my one game. Oops. Oh well, activated the battle. I'll live. As I was saying, Ferroseed's grass steel type, and I used it in my black run through, and it's actually a pretty decent Pokemon. At first, it takes a while to get it going, but once it evolves and stuff, it's a really good Pokemon from my experience. I just like the typing because I'm a sucker for steel Pokemon. You also have Joltik, electric bug type, and can I get down there? No, I can't, but oh, I could walk around and just fight that battle. Could do it that way. Joltiks are supposedly, I've never used one, but I heard they're not really that bad. There's also Clinks, which are pure steel type, as you just saw. I also heard those aren't half bad. And then there's also Tynamos, which have a very, very rare appearance rate, only 2%. I'm not sure that for the five of you out there who saw my Aria of Sorrow walkthrough, that's a really old walkthrough. And my Castlevania walkthroughs typically don't get a lot in the terms of views. But Tynamos, they look exactly like... They remind me of this enemy that you have to slow down time in order to be able to see and kill, for that matter. And I swear, they're exactly alike. Now, Tynamos are electric type, and I've never used them, and I really don't know much about them. But they are an electric type, and from what I've heard, they're actually not half bad. So, I should probably have my dowsing machine on. Holy heck, I'm in a cave. What is wrong with me? I might have missed a couple hidden items, but, you'll live, I'm sure. Just keep your dowsing machine on at all times in caves. Caves are the best for hidden items. You'll probably hear my dowsing machine going off a little bit more. That's just because some of the items are scattered in areas I can't get to yet. Hi, Professor. Clink. More than 100 years ago. Wait, Dad, that proved Clink existed more. Oh. Oh my goodness, it appeared out of nowhere. Somebody must have discovered, like, industrialism or something. Let's see, I think we could head up this way first, because I don't think we could actually go anywhere up here yet. I'm actually fighting the wild Pokemon. What is this madness? Kinda hard to pass up times 4 effective fire moves, though. The hidden item is apparently behind that rock, which I can't get to yet. Hiker. You there. What's up? You explore caves. I thought you scaled mountains, but whatever. Not gonna lie, boulders are like some of the most irritating. I hate them. Sturdy makes them annoying. They're actually not a half bad Pokemon. They can take a hit, and it's just irritating to take them down. And heading down this way, can't get to that hidden item yet. Ah! Ambush! Come. Okay. Whatever. Should I care? Grab yourself a hyper potion. And you're gonna wanna hit this that way. And then there's the steps they were talking about. But first, we must fight. It's a scientist. Yeah, good for you. Clinks actually kind of are cool. I'm thinking of trying one out after I do the walkthrough, when I play the game on my own time. If you head over here, you can knock that over, and you can wander over this way to grab yourself an iron. And after that, we could head down the steps, and this place really drags on for quite a while, so... It shouldn't surprise you that we will be wandering around here for a while. I actually should see what I have in the way of repels, because these wild Pokemon are really starting to, like, drive me insane. I don't have a single repel. Not even one. None. Oh my goodness, this is awful. Why didn't I buy any repels? What is wrong with me? Oh well, I guess we suffer. I honestly think that wild Pokemon are more irritating to cut out of video than it is to actually fight them in the first place. I don't think these guys fight you. The Nugget Brothers. One nugget? And two nuggets. It's kind of like a get-rich-quick kind of thing. You just walk around and, hey, free money, thanks. Gonna circle around a little bit lost here for a minute or two. This is one of those I hope I'm going the wrong way so I can show everything. I don't think this staircase leads to any forward progression. No, it doesn't. Good. Head down here. And right under here, grab yourself a hit point up. That's really the only reason to come over in this direction. This might be... I was gonna say that might be the way you get that one hidden item way back, but I think that's a different way. Wander back this way. I think I'm gonna change up my roster a bit. Okay. Wander over this way. You can hit that. I'm actually not sure I want to do that though. I might have just blocked my path off. That might have been actually pretty stupid of me. Anyways, head over this way and you're gonna have to face the doctor. Well, you don't have to, but he'll heal up your Pokemon, so he's definitely worth fighting.